closet's room.
For a sec, I saw outside the mat.
What the heck?
If you would stop stealing stuff.
Oh, I can't see shit. There was no closet's brew.
There was, but you were too slow. Restart.
Join okay. I just lost all of my health picking up a Band-Aid.
How?
I don't know, my health went down immediately. I think it's the random modifier.
Yeah, three random modifiers.
Wait up. Brew, I can't see shit.
Soundproofing isn't on.
Oh!
Brew.
Dang, quit rushing. Bro, Screech.
Oh, we should choose easier modifiers. I hate the darkness. And the slowness.
Yeah. Let's try to get the badge tomorrow. I want to test our skill now.
Okay. What do you mean, test our skill?
You're gonna see.
Okay.
Join.
What the?
We're gonna die at door 3-L-O-O.
This is torture. And it already flickers.
Really?
I jumped. I'll choose the modifiers.
Okay.
That took out my health bar.
Yeah. Imagine a multiplayer-only mod that has shared health.
That would be fun.
No, not that door.
Seek.
It's 37.
We're on 35.
I tried.
Flicker.
Fake flicker.
Real. Dupe. Brew, why'd it do that?
I don't know.
Correct door is 38. Brew, can the game stop? I'm at the door.
Rush hours is on. Snare.
Close. Door 41, I think.
I'm so low. And I died.
Oh no! Restart?
Now you can keep going. For a sec, I saw outside of the map.
What the heck? Brew.
Let's take a break from our suffering.
Yes.
With all easy mods.
Zeke got nothing on us. Got the candle.
No, I couldn't get it. Dupe didn't even dupe me.
Mine. Oh my God.
By battery.
What?
If you would stop stealing stuff.
Zoe. I'll continue the journey without him. Ugh.